I'm thinking of getting that cut crease canvas of the one from Revolution, because I think that'll be amazing just to kind of help leave the cut crease, and it'll be just a good one to do, to use, should I say, not to. So that's both of them done, like the first kind of colouring the lid area, but I love the way it's turned out, like the plums and the crease and kind of like the turquoise green on the lid. But I fancy using that kind of silvery blue as well in the kind of inner half of that lid space. I think that'll be stunning. So I am going to use it. Should I? Yeah, I'm going to. So I'm going to use Under My Spell on the same brush, but on the other side of it, on the inner kind of lid space. So, yep. Just. Oh, that's pretty. That is pretty. Stunning. Look at that. Look at that. Honestly, look at that. That is gorgeous. Bish. No. Yes. Yes, I'm actually so glad I went for that. And also, I'm going to put it in here. Oh my, yes, bitch. Ooh, girl, look at that. Oh my goodness, I love it. I actually love it. Yep. I'm so proud of myself. I don't know. I'm so proud of myself, so. I'm going to the other and pray. Pray for me, it works out. Pray. Oh my goodness, this prayer. So. You just need to like focus. So I'm trying to like do this here. Probably can't see what I'm doing, but I'm just trying to like not mess it up. And this bit is blind, so she needs to see. And you say so that I love that. Here, I forgot to flip and put the. Under my set, under my spell in here. I'm in love with this look, I'm in love. I actually am in love, so. I'm gonna add a touch more of the black just to kinda build it in. That is stunning. That is, I'm actually so happy. I really am. I am. Touch more of that plum just to bring about that. I'm actually in love. I'm in love with this look. I actually like it even better than my first one done with this palette. I love, like, say the blues and the greens and then plum colours. I'm just loving it. Carmi, you done an amazing job. Honestly, Carmi, you're amazing. Like, honestly. I actually am amazed. Definitely need to put something underneath. I'm going to put something under. Should I put even pink underneath the little lash line or should I not? I don't know. Do you know what? I'm gonna be boring and do the same colour underneath. Even though I said I wasn't going to, but. Have to. Because I don't want to like put a different colour underneath and mess up the whole look. I don't know, but. You're taking the same kind of colour, it's just to. Go underneath and squashing the brush, that's what I do. I like to kind of pinch the brush like that and go underneath. That's so pretty. I have, I always have the mirror up like that and it's like, people can't see. Yep. Just add touch that black, should I? Oh well. Just the excess. I can't get over how pretty this looks. I don't know why I just squeak like that, but I actually can't. I'm gonna take that. I'm gonna take that self-made underneath my eyes a little bit too, just the inner part there. Let me see. And then just that under my spell, just to get a little bit of a sparkle. Yes, I actually, I actually can't. But I hope you'll be able to see even just the majority of this, what I was doing, or if I explained it properly. Or if I explained it properly, but I can't. I actually cannot get over how stunning this look is. I know I'm tooting my own horn, but I love it. I actually love it. But mainly it should be Carmi getting all the credit because he made his palette and done an amazing job because I love it. And yeah, I'm going to like do my eyeliner and mascara and stuff off camera and come back to yous. So I've just finished my eyes, so I need to do my contour and such, my lippies. But for eyeliner I use three different types. For the kind of tight line I use this NYX Slide On Glide On eye pencil in the shade, I think it's like black or jet black. I do like this one. Sorry, my nose is running. Oh, I do like this one, but I prefer the Rimmel Scandalize like Coal in black. I prefer that one because it's very like, it's just more intense black and it glides on. But this one's nice enough anyway, and it does stay a decent amount of time. And then for the bottom, like that pop of turquoise like on the waterline, I use this NYX Fix Parlor kind of like new range. It's like the city block, or let me see what actually is this eyeliner here. This is NYX. It's just one of the, like, it's hard to read this one because I'm visually impaired. It's hard to actually read it, but this one's like the NYX range, like the new range of like the bright neon eyeliners. I have like all different shades, like pinks, purples, reds, oranges, yellows, and have like a green and like a proper blue. This one's like a turquoise and I love it. It's really, really nice. But I'll link down below like the actual name and the shade and all I use. But yeah. And then this one, it's on its last legs. But it's good, it's a decent enough eyeliner. It's a Makeup Gallery liquid eyeliner in the shade black, but I tried to do a wing and then I kind of stuffed it up because it just kind of bled. So I had to like blend it in with the black shadow and just stick with like a normal line on the lash line. Or lash line, whatever. But I was kind of like, see if it lifts like ass up my whole look, I'm going to cry because I love this look. But then I was able to salvage it and it was more that eye, but that's a good eye. That's like, well, it's still quite good, but it's not as good as this one. But that's always the way. It's always the way this kind of eye always turns out better. I don't know why, but yeah. And then for mascara, as you know, I'm extra. I use two mascaras. This is on its last legs too. It's the Benefit Bad Girl Bang mascara, and the wand is really, really nice. I love how kind of skinny and all it is, and the pigment on that is pure black. It still works, but it's on its last legs, so I might need to throw it out soon and just open up my roll lash because I've got a couple backup ones. And then just this one's alright. It's okay. It's good for sealing it in and making it waterproof. It's this Rimmel waterproof one. It's 100% waterproof and black, but it's alright. It doesn't really do much for my lashes on its own, but it's good just to seal it in the. It's good just to seal it in like the normal mascara and make it waterproof because I have watery eyes sometimes, and I like to have that kind of protection before like, it runs down. So yes, I'm going to shut up now and just do the rest of my makeup and come back and show you the final kind of result. So yeah, so here's a pleated look. Just added an orange lip, but I love the way it turned out, like the eyes and all. But I just wish my eyes would stop watering because it's annoying. But it's really, really nice. I love the way kind of the colours and all kind of go together really well. And I added an orange lip because, yeah, I'm extra and I keep on thinking and getting on my teeth because I did add a bit of a gloss. It's more like a pinky red gloss just to kind of like bring it more like kind of corally orange, the master top, even though the top is kind of proper orange, but yeah. That is Too Faced Melted Matte and Mrs. Roper, and then the gloss is the Buxom gloss in Cherry Flip, so I'll have them linked down below. I used W7 Hallelujah bronzer as my contour and like just to bronze my face. I used NARS Orgasm Blush, which is in this video, which the mirror kind of broke off, and that's what I used it just to kind of see what I'm doing. And my nose is running too. And then I used the Profusion highlighting palette. I used like the just a couple of highlights, a peachy one just to kind of do a blush topper, and then like the champagne-y, like pinky champagne one, just to kind of go the traditional highlight spots. And I'm just loving it. The purple, I don't think I need purple one highlight, but I don't think I need it. But do you need? No, I don't think the look needs purple one highlight. I think it's like nice the way it is. But yeah, so I hope you enjoyed this video, and I'll see you again in the next one. And also, again, well done to Carmi. Like, just I love this palette, done a really amazing job, and I'm so proud of you. So stay gorgeous. Bye.